A day after big announcement, Rajnikanth has launched his website. He has launched a membership drive urging all his fans and supporters to enroll themselves using Rajni Mandiram app or the website that Rajnikanth has launched. So a day after making the big announcement of his political entry, Neta Rajni has now launched the website. Let's go across to our senior editor Anand is joining us with more information. Yes, Anand, over to you.
Well, I've got Vivek Narayan also with us. What we have is the website. It is called the Rajni Mandiram or Team Rajni, Rajni members, Rajni fan club, however you want to see it, .org. You have to type in your name, the country of your origin, your phone number, email, and then you just ensure that this is not a bot, and so there is a captcha number, and then you register yourself and you join. What is the platform to do good with good intentions, with good people, for the good of Tamil Nadu? And what they have written here very clearly is that I am very happy to get to work with you. If you are happy to work with me and if your intentions as good as mine are, let's try and synergize and work together as a team for the betterment of Tamil Nadu. That's what he is, his appeal is. There is a video also which speaks the same. And this is from his movie Baba. And that's the symbol it looks like he's going to push for as the identity of Rajnikanth.
He may not get this as a symbol even if he wants to, because it's quite similar to this, which is the Congress symbol. But essential gist of what he says is, remember in 1995 he stopped having any more mandrams. His fan clubs were numbering 50,000 at that time, and at 50,000 he capped having any more fan clubs. Now Rajni the politicians knows the importance of having cadres, of having followers, of having fans who are politically active, and that's why he's reopened registrations using an app. So he is no more the Rajnikanth superstar, superhero of 90s, but he is of 2018. He has an app of his own.
Yes, yes, and not just that, this is called the All India Rajnikanth Fans Association, and perhaps overall the intent is to now converge and to bring all of the fan clubs and groups together under one platform, one umbrella, and if across the 234 constituencies in Tamil Nadu and perhaps about 500 other locations across India, Vivek, if he is able to consolidate those numbers of 10, 15, 20,000 in each constituency and get them together under one umbrella, we are talking about a huge cadre base which can then organize itself rapidly at the grassroots for him to get down into the political arena.
As I said, 1995 he stopped new registrations, which meant that the 50,000 plus fan clubs remained as such. But now they have been re-energized. They have been relatively inactive, Anand. Not much of an activity happening. We didn't see too many of Rajni fan club posters when disasters hit Chennai, whether it be floods or during Jallikattu, during Kaveri agitation. We didn't see Rajni fan club at that time. But this time, mind you, it will be active. The symbol will be there. The Rajni, All India Rajnikanth Fans Association is a registered fan association.
Yes, because this symbol becomes unique. Now look, everywhere this is the symbol, this is the emblem, and it was very clear it's going to be there, because even in his Kalyana Mandapam there, from where he did, where he organized the fan meeting, this was on top of a lotus, this was the symbol, and this is going to be Rajnikanth's symbol. So this is very clear. Even this picture, this graph at the top of the video shows the same symbol.
Vanakkam anaivarukkum ennudaiya puthaandu nalvaazhthukal ennudaiya arasiyal pravesatha வரவேற்ற அனைத்து மக்களுக்கும் என்னுடைய மனமார்ந்த நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். ஒரு முக்கிய அறிவிப்பு. என்னுடைய பதிவு செய்யப்பட்ட ரஜினிகாந்த் ரசிகர் மன்ற உறுப்பினர்களையும், பதிவு செய்யப்படாத மன்றத்தின் உறுப்பினர்களையும், மற்றும் தமிழ்நாட்டில் ஒரு நல்ல அரசியல் மாற்றத்தை கொண்டு வரணும் அப்படின்னு விரும்புகிற மக்களையும் ஒருங்கிணைத்து ஒரு குடைக்கில கொண்டு வரணும். அதற்காக நான் ரஜினி மன்றம் .org பேஜை வந்து உருவாக்கியிருக்கேன். அதில் நீங்கள் உங்களுடைய பேர், உங்களுடைய ஓட்டர் ஐடி எண் பதிவு செய்து நீங்கள் உறுப்பினராகலாம். தமிழ்நாட்டில் ஒரு நல்ல அரசியல் மாற்றத்தை கொண்டு வருவோம். வாழ்க தமிழக மக்கள், வாழ்க தமிழ்நாடு.